Good evening, gorgeous people of the Lord God. Congratulations to Pequeña having Francis Tato Mendoza as the new barangay captain. The former barangay captain was Win Ragmalos. Ang alam ko po ay galing din siya sa Owas Albay. I don't know if they are migrants here, but I have confirmed na talaga mga roots niya is coming also from Albay, from Owas Albay. Anyway, the day before the election, actually, I just bought something from the store, and grabe naman yung loyalty kay Ragmalos. I was just discussing something with someone na meron kasing t-shirt ng Tato Mendoza, and I was just making an conversation lang, nasabi ko, landed family din yan. Medyo, for me, legit silang mamuno sa lugar kasi nga, hindi lang sa malupa, talagang dyan yan pinanganak, dyan lumaki, no? Although, like us also, we went to other places, and like any other nagaenyo who went also to the States, Australia, Canada, dito kami pinanganak, dito kami lumaki. Although, like us, we have lands in other areas of the Philippines, no? So, mas maigi po kasi yung talagang tinatawag na Mundag Naga, no? Mundag and hailed in Naga, grew up in Naga, to manage the area and the people there. So, kung may mga migrants po, allow yourself lang to be managed, no? Yun lang yung advice ko po sa mga migrants na pumupunta sa city or wherever we go. Contribute your good works, good wishes and prayers in the area that you go to. But, you know, slow down tayo, no? Slow drive in wanting to manage and lead. Kasi dapat talaga yung mga nasa lugar na yan, ang mas maiging mag-lead. Unless otherwise, you are specially called by the Lord God na mamuno. Although, alam ko rin kasi talaga, no, na at least 6 months daw na nagre-reside sa area. Di ba yung isa sa mga requirements if talking about LGU positions, no? Pero para kasi sa akin, logically talaga, dapat dyan ka pinanganak, dyan ka mas maigi if you own your own house and lot, kasi permanent address yan, or kaya nag-migrate ka ng matagal ng panahon but with the sentiments already and culture and customs ng lugar. Let's admit it that Philippines is maliit lang na bansa, but archipelago, we are really mix of a lot of cultures, a lot of dialects, no? A lot of customs, mga iba-iba na yung mga ano, pero dapat talaga. Sana hindi kayo nagagalit sa akin na, pero ang nakikita ko lang kasi talaga, may mali siya. I wanna smile over this, no? Lessen natin yung seriousness. May mga iba kasi na malicious yung intent. I'm gonna go to Naga to run for mayor, something like that. Are you okay? Pupunta ka lang pala sa isang lugar para mag-mayor? Na i-check mo muna, tama ka ba? Yung qualified ka ba with regards to having a domicile? Pasado ka ba na pumunta ka lang dyan to run and to manage the people there? Better be good with your intention na baka kasi meron kayong mga sabwatan with illegal things na pinapa-obvious naman kasi ni God. Okay? Always remember that every city, every barangay, meron dyan tinatalaga si Lord na parang bantay din. So, isipin nyo yan. Yung mga sinasabi ko kasi may katuturan because may mga nangyari na po in the past na medyo obvious po. Pero for some people who are not analyzing, sabi nga nila, mas maigi yung buhay, cool kami, chill kami, if we're not really minding those things, sabagay. Pero for those people kasi who are called by the Lord God with special assignments, special talents, no, and special gifts to be checking on those things, ang pangit po, napakagarapal, ano, na several years I already checked, na meron pong mga ganyan. Parang tinalaga, ikaw dun ka sa barangay na ito, ikaw ganito. For one common pursuit, no? Wanting to pursue something na sa kanila lang, which is not good. So, pinaka-safe pa rin, guys, for me, even if there are rules that could make anyone who migrates to one city, municipality, one area in the whole of the Philippines, just having 6 months of residence there. For me, napaka-dangerous, no? A lot of things has already happened. Diba? Ang dami-daming aspetong dapat makita na mas maigi pa na from amongst those, ang dami-dami naman dyan na sinasabing mundag sa lugar in Bicol. It means to say that you were born in that city or municipality or barangay. And much better if you own the house and lot. Kasi it really connotes permanence, no? Na kung nagre-renta lang, madali lang, you know, lumipat, no, for accountability purposes. Yan lang yung pumapasok po sa isip natin. But anyway, so congratulations, Francis Tato Mendoza. And I could see, parang may vision tayo that from your family, at one time, there would be a mayor in Naga City. Yun ang medyo nakikita ko. Hindi ko alam kung yung father niya or si Francis himself. I do not know. So anyway, congratulations. And I haven't really seen the results for other barangays. So sana po mamuno kayo ng may pagmamahal, respeto, and fear for the Lord God. Kasi kung ganun kayo mamuno, most likely konti yung errors nyo niyan, no? You serve with love for the people, at people naman, huwag nyo namang abusuhin din yung mga nakaupo sa barangay. For example, may mga tao naman ang dependent ng masyado, no? Perhaps a livelihood program for these people could be given and come up with. Kasi yun din ang alam ko. May mga tao din na sila na lang nang sila ang gustong mapagbigyan, no? Sila na lang nang sila yung gustong tustusan ng kapitan, no? Lalo na po yung mga squatters. Yun din yung inaano ko doon, na sabi ko nga, if we really give in and give in sa mga welfare lang ng mga squatters, when in fact, again, tingnan natin na dapat mas nauuna pong pinagsisilbihan yung mga legit na taga dyan na sa lugar. No? Kagaya nga sa amin, marami kaming lupa sa iba-ibang lugar. Well, we are still, ano, legit citizens if we decide to stay in that place. We pay taxes. We are due of taxes, no, for our land and properties. So, we are legit citizens, no? Pero sabi nga natin, pagsilbihan even the poor. Pero, yun lang yung reminder ko po sa atin, mga naninilbihan sa simbahan, as well as in the government, that pantay-pantay po, no, yung sa konstitusyon. Hindi natin sinasabing lahat lang pobre ang pagsilbihan, isipan, to be concerned about, to care about, but what about OFWs, businessmen who are also having a hard time, sabihin mo man millions yung na-degenerate na income, but the expenditures or yung mga binabayaran naman every month, sabihin mo yung close to million din, so ano na yung natira sa kanila, right? And then what if nagsarado yung kumpanya, what if natanggal sa trabaho, those sectors, nakakalimutan po natin yan, lalo na yung mga malulupa, no? We are only concerned about taxation, when in fact, meron din mga problema at diretsos at pribilihyo ng mga landowners to avail of what's written in the Constitution, that the government has to protect the welfare, the well-being of the citizens, individually, collectively, as well as their properties. Review po natin yung konstitusyon, no? Malinaw po na nakasaad yan doon. So, wag natin titingnan, kawawa naman yung squatter. Unang-una, may nagawa ba yung squatter? Mahalin natin yung mga squatter, pero wag natin isi-set aside yung mga rights and privileges ng citizens na landowners po, no? Yun po ang aking pakiusap sa mga uupong bago man o yung mga dating na re-elect na punong barangay, mga konsehal, as well as the sangguniang kabataan, na sana aware po tayo sa mga bagay na yan. Love the poor, yun din po yung tinuturo ni Jesus Christ. Pero hindi po sinabi na tapakan din natin yung ating mga kapatid na masasabi natin na sa alta sosyedad or mas nakakaangat, no? At hindi rin kasalanan po ng mga tagapagmana na sila or kami, sasali ko sarili ko, ay pinanganak na po na meron na kaming manang lupa. No, yung iba naman may mana pang businesses or companies, no? And in turn kasi, we are also paying something in the society which is of help to everyone, no? We pay the taxes, so we pay the salaries of AFP, we pay the salary from the president down to the barangay people, no? The smallest unit in our government. So yun po yung gusto kong iparating in this vlog, na paalalahanan yung bawat isa po na huwag nating kalimutan po yung welfare, yung derechos at privilegios ng mga may negosyo. Sinasabi pa nating capitalist, pero mararaki naman po ang naitutulong din po nila sa society, no? Hindi lang kasi yung mga employments na naibibigay namin, isali ko na po yung kumpanya ng kahit sa relatives lang namin, nakabibigay po ng employments, no? For several years of operations, may mga pamilya pong natustusan, may mga taong na-develop, because sometimes we send people for education, for example, in Asian Institute of Management, we send some people there, we send people for even some abroad, trainings. So, marami pong naitutulong. Huwag tayong masyadong negative when it comes to kapitalista. Pero saan ka ba pumupunta? If, for example, in our company, we are freight forwarders. So, saan ka pumupunta to send money, to send your parcels, to send back all your personal stuff when you migrate back to the Philippines? No? So, wag nating negative na negative kapitalista. Pero ano po ang mangyayari kung walang kapitalista? No? To the extreme. So, yun po. Gusto kong ipaliwanag sa mga kabataan hanggang sa mga matatanda na bawat isa po sa atin ay merong hinahawakang hindi lang privileges, obligations also, and tasks and roles na dapat nagko-coincide tayo, nagko-coexist. No? Kaya huwag nating sabihin, lahat lang sa pobre. Naku, kaano kasi natin ng ganun, pati yung mayayaman gusto natin i-pull down. O sige, dito na rin kayo sa pobre para i-care namin kayo. No, diba? So anyway, congratulations again to Mr. Mendoza, na bagong kapitan sa Pequeña, and then sa ibang barangay din. Hindi ko paalam po yung mga results sa iba. Nakuha ko lang yung feed sa Facebook. And so, doon ko po nalaman na si Mr. Mendoza yung nanalo. So anyway, if you have time right now, I am not yet done praying the Holy Rosary for the day. It's already 6:20 in the evening. So nagpray na po ako ng Angelus. So you may go on to other vlogs, but if you want to pray with me the Holy Rosary for the day, it's Tuesday, October 31, 2023. So we offer this prayer for our own personal intentions sa ating development, growth. Every day magkaroon tayo ng peace, magkaroon tayo ng time to ask forgiveness, to make a stand on some things, to say something about yourself if you are involved in issues, and kung ano-ano pa po, and it's most especially those who have asked for prayers of healing. I pray for all of you yung aking mga donors and sponsors. This t-shirt that I am using came from the shop of the Team Sol. So, akala ko pati hindi cash siya. So, ibig sabihin pumayat din tayo kahit papaano. When I tried to look at it, sabi ko, sige, ibibigay ko kung kanino to mag-feed. I tried to wear it at okay naman pala. So, thank you Team Sol and sa lahat po na nag-support sa akin in any way. You are included in my prayers. All our subscribers, likers and followers, friends in the kung saan-saan and mga nagpe-pray po sa ating mga priest, especially my kins and blood relatives at lahat po na nagtutulong sa atin, yung mga nagpapakain here and there, yung mga natutulugan natin, salamat po sa mga sa kapamilya ko po na kahit may mga differences, nagpapasensyahan, nagpapatawaran, salamat. At ini-include ko kayo lagi sa aking mga prayers, pati mga pamangkin at apo, at lahat ng aking mga inaanak. Especially also the holy souls in purgatory. Amen. God, come to my assistance. Lord, make haste to help me. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In nomine Patris, et Filio, et Spiritui Sancto. Amen. El nombre del Padre, et Filio, et Spiritui Sancto. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, and suffered under Pontius Pilate. He was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into the dead. On the third day, He rose again. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From then He shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be Your name. Your kingdom come, Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Minsan ang buhay ay isang awit ng galak. Mayroong liwanag na tatanglaw sa ating pagyapa. Minsan ang buhay ay isang awit ng luha. Ang siyang papawin ito ay ang pag-asa ng umaga. At kahit anong tindi ng unos, kahit anong tindi ng dilim, may isang inang nagmamatyag
Nagmamahal sa atin, awit niya'y pag-ibig ng Diyos, tawag niya'y magbalik loob, turo niya'y buhay na ang Diyos lamang sa atin kaluob. O'y nang mahal narito kami, awit-awit ang Ave Maria. Puspos ka ng diwang panal, tingin ang aming payak na dasal. Ihatid mo kami sa langit, sa Amang mapagmahal.
In the first sorrowful mystery, we meditate on the agony of our Lord Jesus Christ in the Garden of Gethsemane. Our Father who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O my Jesus, please forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto all the poor souls in purgatory, especially our kin and blood relatives, our benefactors and donors, those who are entrusted into my prayers, all the priests, nuns, religious, blessed, consecrated lay, and all the poor souls in purgatory, O Lord, and please let your perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. Mama Mary, Saint Joseph, all the guardian angels and saints in heaven, Saint Raphael, Saint Michael, Saint Gabriel, Saint Uriel, all the servants of God, all the venerables, all the blessed, and all the holy souls in purgatory, please pray for us. Please help and assist us all the time. Please defend and fight for us. Please provide us for our spiritual and corporal needs, for our tangible and intangible needs, for our for my needs in my mission, in my family and clan, the companies of our relatives and our properties and land inheritances, I entrust it into your hand, O Lord, through the holy wounds of Jesus. Please settle all those problems and issues, Lord, and no more cases and no more imprisonment for me and people who are like me, who are struggling to be upright, struggling to be law-abiding citizen. And instead, Lord, ikaw na po ang bahala dun sa mga taong marami pang krimeng ginawa, but they are left free in the society. Amen. There is a song that echoes through the night. There is a morning star that welcomes in a day. There is a spark of hope, a chance to start again. There is a love that guides us on our way. Oh Mary, you are the song that fills the night. Our fears, our doubts, your love melts away. Beneath the cross, a gift of God is shared today. You are that gift, the star that guides our way. Mary, most holy, Mother of all, you are most gentle, humble of all. Be our yes to God as we offer our all to the Father, Creator, to the Son, the Redeemer, to the Spirit, Consoler, O Mary, Mother of all. Praise the Lord for the gift of your life. Praise the Lord for your faith that revives our hope, our strength, our dream of the world that is one in the name of the Lord. Amen. In the second sorrowful mystery is the scourging of our Lord Jesus Christ at the pillar. Our Father who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O my Jesus, please forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Eternal rest grant unto all the poor souls in purgatory, O Lord, especially our kins and blood relatives, the Martireses, the Raros, Olivas, Villafuertes, all the Frias family, and Monzon family, Abelia, and all the landed families and entities in the Philippines, the Bastecan clan, all the Bastecan members, sons ng mga nangamatay na Lord who are suffering in purgatory, the priests, nuns, religious, consecrated tertiaries, consecrated lay, consecrated brothers and sisters, and all the poor souls in purgatory, O Lord, and please let your perpetual light shine upon them. May they all rest in peace. Amen. Mama Mary, Saint Joseph, all the guardian angels and saints in heaven, all the venerable, Saint Raphael, Saint Michael, Saint Gabriel, Saint Uriel, all the servants of God, all the blessed, all the holy souls in purgatory, please pray for us, please help and assist us all the time. Cover us away from evil and evil-intentioned people and creatures. Preserve us away from harms, from the zombies, vampires, witchcraft. Protect us away from aliens, Lord, and those who has evil intentions on us and so World War III, Lord. You said that I will not pray for it not to happen, but at least help us to be preserved and saved, the whole country of the Philippines and all our co-Filipinos around the world, and our friends and relatives also around the world, that they may be saved, they may be preserved and be able to overcome. And if it's our right time, Lord, that we may enter into your heavenly kingdom and stay there with you, with all the guardian angels and saints in heaven, with Mama Mary and Saint Joseph, there in your holy kingdom for all eternity. Amen. In the third sorrowful mystery is a crowning of thorns.
On this day and night, O beautiful Mother, on this day and night, we give you our love. Near the Madonna, fondly we hover, trusting thy gentle care to prove.
Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. May God bless you. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O my Jesus, please forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. O Mary conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to you, and for all those who do not have recourse to you, especially for the enemies of the Holy Church, and those recommended to you. Amen. Our Lady of Peña Francia, tabangi ra nga ha, sinigtasan man po kami sa tibaad na pag-alaman. With your holy wounds, O Jesus, I offer it to God the Father to solve and settle the problems of land crimes massively in the Philippines, squatting. Sana po mapaboran naman ang mga malulupa na hindi na nga nakaka-benefit sa mga lupa nilang pagmamayari, ay lagi pang tax yung ating naiisip, nagiging problema kahit hindi po income generating yung lupa. Sana maawaan din po ang sektor na ito at mapagbigyan din ng pansin at pabor na may solusyon ang mga kawawa pong landowners and mga tagapagmana. Amen. Lord, have mercy on us. Eternal rest grant unto all the poor souls in purgatory, especially our kin and blood relatives, those who have entrusted themselves into my prayers, the donors, their relatives, priests, religious nuns, pastors, mga consecrated lay, and all the poor souls in purgatory, O Lord, please let your perpetual light shine upon them. May they all rest in peace. Amen. Mama Mary, Saint Joseph, all the guardian angels and saints in heaven, please pray for us. Please pray for our spiritual and corporal needs, our basic and non-basic essentials needs, all the tangible and intangible needs and wishes and desires, if it be your will. Amen. Lord, sana wala na kaming na-waste na asset, wala na kaming na-waste na time, and that people will learn to seek you, O God the Father, who owns and has created everyone, and God the Son, who has redeemed us, and the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete, the Sanctifier, to guide us in our daily needs. Amen. In the fourth joyful And the fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying the cross to the Mount Calvary. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection implored your help or sought your intercession inspired by this confidence, I fly unto you, O Virgin of Virgins, my mother. To you do I come before petitions, but in thy mercy, hear and answer me. But in thy mercy, hear and answer me.
Ama niyamo na yaong kasalangit, pabanalonan ngaran mo, pasamuya po ang kahadean mo, digdi sa daga, ninsiring sa langit, ang samong kakanon sa aroal daw, itao mo po sa muya ngunyan, asin patawaran mo po kami, kan sa mga kasalan, siring kan pagpapatawad po niyamo, sa mga nagkakasala sa muya, asin hari kami pagdaraha sa sugot, kundi agawa kami sa maraot, amen. Ave Maria, pano kaning grasya ang kagurangan tan Dios, yaon po sa imo. Pinaurog ka karahay sa mga babae gabos, at sinurog pa karahay ang sa imong mahal na aking si Jesus. Santa Maria, ina kan Dios kaming mga parakasala, pamibi mo po kami ngunyan, asin sa oras kan samuyang kagadanan. Amen. Ave Maria, pano kaning grasya ang kagurangan tan Dios, yaon sa imo. Pinaurog ka karahay sa mga babae gabos, asin orog pakarahay ang sa imong mahal na aking si Jesus. Santa Maria, ina kan Diyos, ipamibi mo po kami mga parakasala, ngunyan, asin sa oras, kan sa muyang kagadanan. Amen. Ave Maria, panu kaning grasya, ang kagurangan tan Diyos, yaon sa imo. Pinaurog ka karahay sa mga babae gabos, asin orog pakarahay ang sa imong mahal na aking si Jesus. Santa Maria, ina kan Diyos, ipamibig mo po kami mga parakasala, ngunyan, asin sa oras, kansamuyang kagadanan. Amen. Ave Maria, panu ka po nin grasya ang kagurangan tan Diyos, yaon sa imo. Pinaurog ka karahay sa mga babae gabos, asin urog pa karahay ang sa imong mahal na aking si Jesus. Santa Maria, ina kan Diyos, ipamibig mo kami mga parakasala, ngunyan, asin sa oras, kansamuyang kagadanan. Amen.